day in the life of a geologist in terms of research geology. Wake up, drink coffee, a lot of coffee, early mornings, cold generally, but you check your emails, make sure you're getting everything done, maybe look at some chemistry and then wait for it to warm up outside a bit, go and look at the rocks, log them, so describe them in detail, chemistry, veining, the minerals you can see, and then you have some logistical stuff to do, so you might have two or three drill rigs running that you have to maintain, tell them what to do, whether the hole keeps going, and some of the drill holes are quite expensive, so you're dealing with millions of dollars a day. And you have usually a team of sort of six or seven people, and you rarely work alone. So yeah, that's a typical day for a geologist. So the best part about my job is spending time outside and the diversity. So I might have a day of three-dimensional modelling and computer studies, and then might have another day where I'm out kicking rocks around and drawing a map and doing high-risk colouring in, and I might have another day where I'm doing chemistry. But at university, I spent a lot of time in the laser labs, using a laser, zapping minerals, turning them into a gas, dragging that over a torch that's the same temperature as the surface of the sun, and checking out the mineral chemistry composition. So that was a pretty cool part of my job. So when you combine all that together, it's a nice sort of diverse field. There's a lot you can do in geology.